Hello viewers, welcome to AP's Ophthalmology Pulse. Today we shall discuss the brainstem control of saccades. The innervational components required for saccades are of two types, phasic and tonic. Phasic innervational activity initiates the saccade, enabling the eye to overcome the inertia of the globe and is called gaze initiation. The command for gaze initiation is referred to as the pulse or velocity command, as it is this command that determines the velocity of the saccade. Tonic innervational activity continues after the saccade is over to enable the eye to hold gaze in the new position against the elastic forces of the orbit, that is, gaze holding. The command for gaze holding is termed the step or position command. When this pulse step innervation is appropriately matched and integrated with regard to velocity and final position, the eyes move accurately to their new position and are held there. The pulse signal is projected to a neural integrator that mathematically converts the pulse to a step signal, thus allowing the eyes to be held steadily in the eccentric position. Following input from the cortex and superior colliculus, the generation of horizontal saccades takes place in the paramedian pontine reticular formation or PPRF of the pons, and generation of vertical and torsional saccades takes place in the RIMLF or rostral interstitial nucleus of the medial longitudinal fasciculus of the midbrain. So the pulse or velocity command is generated in these nuclei. Let's first discuss horizontal saccades. The pulse for a saccade is generated in the ipsilateral PPRF by activity of the excitatory burst neurons, which project to the ipsilateral abducens nucleus. The excitatory burst neurons also project via the inhibitory burst neurons to the contralateral abducens nucleus. Burst neurons are active only just before and during saccades, as they are held in check by omnipause neurons at all other times. The omnipause neurons are situated in the nucleus raphe interpositus, caudal to the abducens nucleus in the rostral middle. The ipsilateral abducens nucleus projects to the ipsilateral lateral rectus via the abducens nerve and via interneurons and the medial longitudinal fasciculus to the contralateral medial rectus, as discussed in my previous video on horizontal gaze pathway, to produce an ipsilateral saccade. The contralateral abducens sends inhibitory messages to the antagonist muscles of these saccades. The pulse also projects to the neural integrators for horizontal saccades, which are the medial vestibular nucleus and the accessory nucleus of the 12th or hypoglossal nerve, also termed the nucleus prepositus hypoglossi in the medulla. The step is generated in the neural integrators and then projected to the abducens nuclei to provide tonic innervation to the muscles for gaze holding. The pulse for vertical and torsional saccades originates in the RIMLF of the midbrain, which contains both excitatory and inhibitory burst neurons. These signals from the excitatory burst neurons project predominantly to the ipsilateral oculomotor and trochlear nuclei. However, for elevation, the projections to the motor neurons are also bilateral. Also, each burst neuron sends axon collaterals to motor neurons supplying yoke muscle pairs. Each RIMLF contains burst neurons for upward and downward movements, but only one direction for torsional movements. Thus, the right RIMLF discharges for dextrocycloversions and the left RIMLF discharges for levocycloversions. The omnipause neurons in the nucleus raphe interpositus keep the burst neurons from discharging except just before and during saccades. The neural integrator for generation of the step of vertical and torsional saccades is the interstitial nucleus of Cajal. So that's it for today. If you like what you saw, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to never miss an update from AP's Ophthalmology Pulse. You may watch my other videos by clicking on the thumbnails. Please leave a note in the comment section if you wish for any particular topic to be covered in future. Look forward to regular updates. Thank you for watching.